in emotion, West Coastin'.
I'm not afraid to die.
do this. Happy about that. I can see him now crying over his drink. Awesome. All right, later.
All good.
setting up a highway run. No joke, so make sure whatever you show up with can pull. Or maybe even get Ames to help you out, because these guys, they ain't playing. Later.
My friend. I'll catch you later.
But he's got a whole lot of sex suspense.
You're reading him all wrong, girl.
Ames is right. Manu comes from a different world to you. And some of that, well, he's just overcompensating.
Someone better uncompensate him. He says some pretty rude things.
I'll take care of it. Just remember, it's the heart behind the words, not the words themselves, okay? Look, I gotta blow. Maybe see you guys at the shop.
Later. So, Rob, Mike's heading over. Said he had something for me. You want to hang out too?
Don't fall for it, Ames. It'll be a breadcrumb trail straight to that cheap ECU he installed.
Don't worry. I am going to string that one out as long as I can.
Okay, I'm out. Laters.
Mike and Robin, man. Now, there's a dance you will get to know well. Anyway, stuff and things and stuff. So, maybe I'll see you back here at the shop, yeah? Bye.
Thank you. You want to drift or what? Not sure if you're kicking with the...
You made it. Good stuff. So let's do this.
Thank you. Thought you needed the inspiration is all.
Yo!
Hey.
Yo, what up, T? Fantasy race, Nakai San versus Magnus Walker. Who wins?
Come on, questions irrelevant. You're breaking my heart, kid.
No. That is a total cop-out. I will take Nakai San any day. Unless Magnus is driving an RWB and then reality implodes.
Learning.
Well, I just hope that one day, I can build something half as good as Nakai San.
What did I tell you? We are only limited by what we can imagine. Speaking of limitations, I've been thinking about what it would take to blow the ceiling on an engine tune. I'm talking stupid power.
Simple. Whole bunch of cash and a lot of work, that's what.
All I'm saying is, when do we all get so comfortable? We didn't get into this just to sit back and play it safe. Think about it. The rep you need to get the cash to blow to ride like that, now that's something that takes commitment.
Sorry, man. I ruined it, didn't I?
Yeah. This guy, man. Yeah.
Okay, that got my attention. I'm changing it up a bit with a timed rip. Be nice to have some company. See you later, maybe? All right. Bye.
Everybody stay cool. Blame your dude. Make a long story short.
Hey, man, I get it. You don't want to be the eager noob, right? But lucky for you, these boys stay out all night. So you want to tune your rides some more? No great shakes, but just don't miss out, man. Okay? See you around, bro.
Like yours. Exclusive club. Understand? And if you're game, and not many are, you can get in on that. Just be careful. These boys play hard. Let me know.
You know what to do.
There's a meet a few blocks away. We should hit that up too. See you there. Thank you.